Discord is a popular platform used by millions of people worldwide to communicate, share ideas, and build communities. But what happens if you accidentally lose a channel or message you need to recover? In this video, we'll show you what to do if your Discord channel or messages are deleted and how to prevent it from happening in the future. Let's start with Discord channels. Whether you're managing a small server or a large community, losing a server or channel can be frustrating. There are a few reasons why a Discord channel might disappear. Sometimes the server owner or admin might delete it. Other times, Discord itself could remove it if it violates its term of service. Unfortunately, once a channel or server is deleted by you or Discord, there is no way to recover it. That means you can't just press a button to bring it back. But don't worry, there's a solution for future protection: backups. By backing up your server or channel, you can restore your settings, roles, and more, in case something unexpected happens. To create a backup, you'll need to use a bot. The best bot for this task is the Xenon bot. Here's how you can use it. Go to Xenon website and click on the Add to Discord button to add the bot to your server. If you're logged into Discord, select the server you want to backup. If not, log in first, then select your server. Follow the instructions shown on the screen to add Xenon bot to your server. Once added, go to your server and type /backup-create in any channel. Xenon will create a backup and give a unique ID. Keep this ID safe, it's your key to restoring the backup later. That's it. Now if anything happens to your server, you can use that unique ID to restore it on the same server or a new one. Xenon ensures that you don't lose important settings, roles, and channels. Now let's talk about Discord messages. Whether it's a direct message or something in a server, accidentally deleting a message can be frustrating, especially if it's important. But here's the deal. Discord doesn't allow you to recover deleted messages. Once a message is deleted, it's gone for good. That said, there are some ways to protect yourself and keep evidence if you need it. The best way to protect yourself is to take a screenshot as soon as you see a message you might need. This way, even if the message is deleted later, you'll have a record of it. But if you miss the opportunity to take a screenshot, don't worry. There are bots that can help you track deleted messages. One such bot is the YAGPDB bot. Here's how it works. Go to the YAGPDB website and invite the bot to your server. Once the bot is added, use the command -undelete-a to see the deleted message. That bot will show you up to 10 deleted messages from the last 1 hour in your server for free. If you upgrade to the premium plan, you can see deleted messages for the past 12 hours. If bots aren't your thing, there's also the option of using a third-party plugin called MessageLogger V2. It's a plugin for better Discord that lets you view deleted messages in your server. However, keep in mind that better Discord is not officially supported by Discord, so use this at your own risk. Now that you know how to handle deleted messages, channels, and servers, let's talk about preventing issue in the future. The best way to avoid losing important content is to back up your server regularly and to be proactive about taking screenshots when needed. Bots like Xenon and YAGPDB are great tools for this. Remember, prevention is the key. So stay ahead of any potential issues. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more data recovery tips. Bye-bye. See you next time.